Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits with me, UltraGamerJ. First things first, have to get this out of the way, though not because it's like a... it's something I don't want to do, but it's because something I want to do. I want to show my gratitude when I say this. Thank you, Premixed Zulu 616, and Smith VFX for subscribing to my channel. I appreciate what you're doing, and yeah, thanks for the help. Every little bit is appreciated. I had to do a bit of a filler fight before getting back to my previous position, and, well, Delma got a level up, and we're gonna see if we can learn anything new. And it doesn't even have to be Delma. It can be any one of the team. Aww. Oh well. Oh, hello.
Witness the rage of the lupine. Not dead yet.
Not at our level, Volk. Gonna have to get a few more hits in first. Or... Now, you could show surprise if we were at level 99 and they weren't dead. Then your surprise would be reasonable.
Too slow.
Yeah! another weakling.
Takes care of that. Let the slaughter begin.
no mercy. Yeah. One day I will get revenge.
Sweet. If I manage to pull this pincer attack off, it's gonna be great.
So you defy me?
Don't be so sour, Kraut.
Prepare yourself. Yeah.
Follow my lead. How's that?
Time to count 99 dead balloons.
Die! Take this! Nice try.
Some other German pun that involves making fun of you and your dead comrades.
Looky here.
The demos! Die! Take this!
Ooh, class up for Volk!
Thank you.
And I will stop the episode here, because it seems like a good point to do so. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off, hoping to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.